Today I'll be reviewing the Black & Decker 6-volt cordless screwdriver. It comes with the actual screwdriver, a Phillips head, and a flat head. It runs on 4 AA batteries, which it comes with, and if you press in these two bits here and pull them out, you can see the battery compartment, and it comes with the batteries already installed. The shape of the screwdriver is perfect. It fits perfectly in your hand, and you have access to the two buttons, no matter if you're left or right-handed. One will always be on your thumb, one will always be on your finger. At the tip, there is this spinning dial. One is the power, so when the red bit is there, you know it will work. And if you spin it to that one, that is when you can insert the bits. It is shaped for the screwdriver bits, and you just slide them in and then lock it by turning the dial to the power button. Just on the top, it shows you which button goes which way. It also says on the buttons, but if you're holding it, you're covering them. So you can just look at here and it shows you which way. This is my first powered screwdriver, but I think it is pretty quiet. My dad has a really big one that is also a drill, and I don't think it is as loud as that. I think it's about as loud as a electric can opener. Just takes regular screwdriver bits. I bought this on Amazon for £15, and it is definitely worth it.